Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We got some speedrun practice going on tonight. Happy fucking New Year to everybody. 2017 is here, and we gotta go fast. We gotta go super fast. So, to kick this off, we're gonna do a starch run. Because my PB on starch is still that three-way race we had back in November, and I know I can probably do better than that. I should be able to do sub-50, at least according to all my best C's. But I guess we'll just have to see what happens here, huh? So enough jawing, let's get speedrunning, I guess. Let's get it going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Little pew pew, little missiles. Everybody's gonna be happy. Let's do it up, let's do it up right. No fucking bullshit this time, no stupid garbage gatekeeper licorice, please. Be using my missiles more often because I've been a stupid idiot in the past and not used them nearly as much as I should. So if I can get like a 113 or something on descent here, that'd be super good. It'd be a good start. Yeah, that's pretty good clear right there. Oh, alright, you gotta be careful though. Don't take a stupid ass down on the very first level. It'd be really bad. Be real bad. Alright, I'm gonna be a little bit careful with this though. Can we get that? Nice! Oh wow, that was actually good timing with that. Although I was a little slow on that last missile swap. Wow, buck 10 even. I will fucking take that shit. If I can pull a sub 5 zone 1, that would be kind of amazing. But that relies on a lot of different things kind of coming together. Like not losing the chain for mysterious and stupid reasons. It's already not a great turbine. That's okay. That's okay. We can still pull it back. Boom. Alright. Alright. Looking good so far. Looking good. Boom. Okay, looking good. Getting better at using the missiles, even though they're still kind of random as to which target they pick to pursue. But that's something you can deal with. You can kind of offset it just a little bit by being cool about it. Ah, good. Good cleanup. Good cleanup. Probably not the best turbine I've ever had, but it's all right. It's okay. I suppose if I actually fucking did individual split tracking for each level, I could get a for sure answer on whether one was better than another. But I'm probably not going to do that. I'm not really into the whole IL type thing. Just because it seems like it seems to break the flow an awful lot. That's why I like campaign runs so much. So you can get in a good state of mind, get in a groove, a zone, if you will. Then you can wreck some shit pretty good. But if you're always worried about hitting your splits all the time, then it's like, well, there goes all my concentration. Wow, that one just fucking spiraled off into nowhere. Thanks, missiles. Really doing the business for me. Ooh, actually surprised that one kicked off. Figured that would have changed to a fucking power up there. Oh well. Good filament, bad filament, hard to tell. All right, so we're on to what is this last one? Process? No, I always forget what some of these are called. All right, this is already turning bad. I forget what this last one in zone one is called. I'm a bad speedrunner. I don't remember the fucking names of the levels. Alright, there we go. Let's blaze a trail on through, please. All right, I don't think this is going to be a sub-5 zone one. It's already had a couple not-so-great levels, and if I take it down here, it'll be really super bad. Okay, looks like we're safe, though. Oh, spoke too soon. Damn it. Yeah, I think I'm safe. Immediately eats a mine. Well, that's fucking par for the course for me, though. Holy shit. Wow, that's super good. Super good, even by my standards. Alright, yeah, this is definitely not going to be a sub-5 zone 1, then. Dang, I was on pretty good pace, too, I think. Then I fucking eat everything. There we go. Good cleanup, at least. I'll lose maybe 6-7 seconds on this. Yeah. Yeah, that's okay. I think my last run last time was a gold on zone 1, so if I'm a little bit behind that, it's alright. Okay, that did give me the firepower. Good. Okay, good, good, good. Not sure if I'll be able to gold on Embryo for a while, though. I really haven't been doing a whole lot of practice on bosses.
Boom.
I do kind of want to wait for this one, though. Get the shutdown at the very least. I was hoping for firepower, but it's... sometimes you just can't get it. And a shutdown for the final phase. That's alright. That's okay. Okay. Alright. We might have pulled a few seconds back, depending on how quickly this goes. No, we pulled back a quarter second. Alright. That might be a new embryo gold there, at least. If I were doing ILs. I didn't want the fucking shutdown there. Probably should have just waited for it. Yeah, zone 2 generally isn't great for starch because there's all these fucking wasps that are bad for the missiles, and then laser isn't the greatest for it either. Alright, we're gonna wait for that one to kind of turn its shit over to firepower this time. There we go. So now this is going a bit better. I got the firepower. The wasps are being less of a pain in the ass. Okay, that was good. That was good. Good clean. I do have maximum power, don't I? Yes, good. Sometimes it's hard to tell. I miss the little voice cue that tells me that. And I don't exactly pay attention to the... little power-up ring that you get every time your weapon upgrades there. Got other shit to pay attention to. Alright, try to redirect those more towards the dudes on the backside there. That was probably a bad choice, actually. Should just fucking... kept my normal shit going. There we go. Good cleanup, at least. Not the greatest on the hive. That's all right. I managed a casual S+, though, so why the fuck not? Some silver lining. Yeah, let's get the transitions going pretty well here. Yeah, I was hoping to nail that guy before he fired his missile. That's right. Alright, so we got that. That guy's gone. Missiles on wasps, not great. Oh well. Alright, we can at least get through that pretty easily. Ooh. Gosh dang it. And of course, they just fly all the way the fuck around, hit the walls. Again, not the greatest for starch here. That's alright. Of course, there's one frozen around the corner. I should really have stuck to the center for that. Oh well. Ooh, careful here. Don't need to take another stupid down like we did in whatever that level was. Oh well. The down that ruined my gold fucking zone 1, of course. that was being an idiot. Whoa, jeez. Oh, no. That's already bad. Damn it. Oh, shit, damn. I didn't even see what hit me there. I don't think it was a mine, and I don't think it was a missile. Is it one of the green fuckers that got real close to me that time? Eh. All right, good cleanup there, at least. Yuck. Fucking yuck. All right, it's okay. It's okay, as long as we don't lose too much. I have a feeling Licorice and Medulla will be the... will be the opportunities to claw back some time here. But even then, that's not really saying much. Always the fucking gatekeeper. At least with the missiles, you can kind of keep her away from you. Just a teeny tiny bit. Well, you should be able to anyways. I'm not too good at managing battery drops on Collider yet, so. Oh, God, this mine phase. Fuck off, please. There, all right, that'll work. Okay, good call there. Just want to make sure I nail as many of these missile launcher dudes as possible before I swap over here. There we go. All right. Now we're good. Whoop. All right. Good. All right, I'm going to grab that. Turn this into a pretty rapid turnaround here. Nice, okay. Got the big fucker around the corner too. That's exactly what I was worried about. Having enough rockets for them. Okay, looks like we're good. Oxygen process. This will be a question mark on zone two, I think. Not doing so hot. We've already got a knockdown, which is not super great. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Happy fucking New Year, man. How you doing? How are things going so far in this, the grand year of 2017? Ah, I fucking messed up that swap. Ooh, that was a little of a question mark there. Well, what are you gonna do? Alright. Oh, get fucking this damn fucking conveyor belts. Screwing me over all the time. Or trying to screw me over. I'm thinking, nah, man. No, not this time. Alright, can we get enough rockets over there to end him? Yeah, a little bit. Do 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 burp do do burp burp. Ah, no headphones. Ah, that's unfortunate. Alright, well, no big deal. No big deal. Panic screams will be in abundance, don't you worry. I'm sure you already know that. Alright, grab those. Okay, can we get a good cleanup here? Nice. How we doing? Oh, we're losing a few seconds zone two. We get it still sub 10 though? Nice, okay. Still 10 behind, but not bad. That's recoverable, especially once we get to the back fifth of the game here. Oh, goodness. I don't need to take an early down in Vespi, though. Come on, let's not be stupid. Alright, well, that's kind of a lame shutdown cycle. That's alright. It's okay. As long as you don't take a dumb down, I think. Might be alright with this. Oh my goodness, they are getting very close to me. Fuck off. Alright, cut in. And then cut around. Oh my goodness. Alright, that works. No! Fuck! Ah, that's so dumb. This is so dumb. Caught me in the middle of my fucking rockets there, too. You stupid shit. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. It's fine, I guess. Oh, crap. I really want that. Gimme! Gimme that shit. Whoa, it's getting a little dicey. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Puts it right over the fucking power-up, of course. Ah, oh, You bitch. Damn it. Alright, this isn't great. This isn't great. We're losing a probably quarter minute on this, at least. Boom. Oh, goodness. Well, maybe just a few more seconds. So if I hadn't gotten any knockdowns, I might have regained a few. Oh, God, another 7 seconds right there. Gosh dang it. Alright, this is going in the wrong direction. I don't like it. Alright, let's shove a few rockets over there. Yeah, sure, blue circles, that's fine. It's actually really bad to have for checkpoint, because it ruins, almost ruins your chances for a good ol' S plus there. There we go, just accelerate for me. Alright, we're gonna wait for that one for power. Alright, we're gonna do that real nice and fast. Ooh, careful with that though. Don't let the biggins get close. There you go. That'll work. Ooh, my goodness. I was hoping that would be a firepower. Well, as long as we're able to keep moving forward, just fuck everything else. Ah, it's getting on the bad power-up cycles, too. Alright. Okay, we're back on good cycles. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Fucking laser. Alright, we'll let it do some work for us, at least. There we go. Did its job. There we go. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good right there. Getting a little crowded. Excuse me. Good cleanup though, and a casual S plus on checkpoint. I'll fucking take it. That's right. Can't really ask for more, I guess. Ooh, no rockets for you, son of a bitch. Oh, God, they just fucking float around them before they land. It's so stupid. Forget if it's the white kegs or the green kegs that have more health. I think it's the white ones. Just have a touch more. Don't seem to fall nearly as quickly. Okay, that'll work. That'll work as well. Okay, there you go. Nice. Get that shit out of here. Oh, all right. There we go. Okay. Good moves. Good moves. That was a nice quick, maybe 3 or 4 cycle on the lasers. Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Ba-da-doo-da-doo-da-doo-da up. Ba-da-da-da. Da-doo-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da. I'm gonna wait for that one to go firepower because I need some help on the little waspy wasps. Got on a bad power-up cycle too. I'm looking for way more firepower than anything else. That's right. Might get a casual S plus on transit too. See if we can get that laser out of there. Thank you. There we go. There's my firepower. Although having accelerate here isn't bad either. We'll let that do some business for us. There we go. Ah, no, I wanted to wait for firepower on that. Oh well. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that was a bad cleanup too. But another casual S plus. Whatever. Whatever, man. If I can't go fast, at least I can go pretty well. Oh, heat. Fuck. Why do I always forget heat and revolution are in zone 3? Yeah, go through checkpoint and transit and being like, you know what? Zone 3 is pretty good. And then you get to this shit and it's like, ah, fuck. The fuck was I thinking? Try to spread this out a little bit. There you go. There you go. That's the way to do it. Ew. Bad power up cycle again. There we go. As long as I get that mind phase done pretty quick. Ooh, careful though. I'm gonna wait for this. Can we get around the corner on that one? Ah, it's just not quite enough, huh? It sneaks its way around. Alright. Preferably before the flames start up again. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. What am I doing? Whoa. It's a good swap around. I didn't know if I'd have enough secondary to make that, though. Somehow, it came through okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not great. Swap through. Oh, my goodness. That's a miracle. Okay, there we go. Give me something to work with, please. Oh, you're taking those iframes for all they're worth there. Okay, that was bad. I had to swap through those flames, otherwise I was fucking done. Alright, so there's heat. How about revolution? Can we get a kind revolution going here? Yeah. I'm not even sure if that was an S+ heat either. I think it was. I hope it was. At least give me something for my trouble. I don't know what it is about Zone 3. The Zone 3 music is just so easy to just fucking acapella the shit out of it. Alright, get off the fucking conveyors, please. Oh my god, and then that guy's behind the thing. What a little shit. Oh, give me the accelerate, though. I'm gonna be fighting against conveyors. At least give me something to fight with. Beautiful. Ah, fuck. And then I screw it up by not going for the laser. Whoa, careful there, please. Give me some fucking firepower. Okay, well, this is a pretty good cleanup on the wasp. Oh, of course, there's one left up there. Fucking assholes. Alright, this time we're not going to leave the laser for too long. Because I don't want to forget it. So there's a second one that drops in, that's fine. I get that other guy on the far side there? What the fuck is left? Oh no, of course, he jumps up there. What a little shit. Okay, give me that, please. I'm surprised the canisters themselves aren't affected by the conveyors. Oh, I guess they do kind of hover in the air, don't they? So never mind. All right, so let me cut across to that. Thank you. All right, that was a much better cleanup, at least, but we're still losing another 8, 9, 10 seconds on Zone 3. Almost 10 seconds. Fuck, we're really going in the wrong way. Wrong direction. Come on, we got to bring this back a little bit. This is not looking good. At least I didn't have any stupid downs in Embryo, but Vespula fucking came back with a vengeance, though. Ooh, that's dangerous. All right, can we get a couple of rockets going over those? Nice, thank you. All right, so we're good there. Try to not leave that one maybe till next phase. We sure as fuck can. Ah, oh, I was gonna hope for the firepower on that. That's right. Oh, let's just do it this way then. Beautiful. I think we can just zap him till morning here. We don't have to worry about nothing. Boom. Don't care if we even lost S plus there. All about the speed. Looks like we might have walked back a few seconds this time, at least. Yeah. Gained back another 6. If we stay below, like, that half-minute mark, I think we'll be all right. What? That wasn't in my face. Come on. I was like at the hair edge of that fucking radius. That is so garbage. Shit ass mines. Ugh. Makes me not feel good about this now already. Whoa, Jesus. Almost. Get something going here. There we go. Weapon maximum. Get those fucking blue ass toaster dogs out of here. Whoa, careful. Oh wow, they're coming in behind the pillars too. Little shits. Get that fucking center section out of there, please. This is so garbage. Replacing every— what the hell was that? It's replacing every section but that one, because there's always some garbage in there. Preventing it. Oh, fuck off, please. See, look at that. I swear, that one's been there from the beginning almost. Oh, of course. There's one little fucker there. Stupid fucking... Oh, jeez. Nope. No. All right, good. Finally got out of there. Some nice wide open spaces to work with here. Of course. Then it fucking ducks it before I can go get the accelerate. Little shits. At least they seem to be replacing with some pretty mild panels here. Alright, let the laser do some business for us here. Thank you. That's enough. There we go. Can we get a nice good cleanup here? Pretty good. Ugh. 2 stupid downs in here though for right away in assembly. It's not looking like a good zone 4. Maybe we can still pull it back though. Not sure how. But we gonna try. Okay, that was pretty good. Pretty decent. Okay, gotta remember to get those fucking... what are they called? Like vector factories or something? Get them out of there real quick, like... blue circles isn't bad for here. Get rid of that shit. Okay, good. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Fucking drops right on the power-up. Give me a break, man. So garbage. Suppose I should have expecting something stupid to happen like that. Well, can't win them all. Ooh, that's dangerous. What are you doing, man? I'll wait for firepower on that one. There we go. Nice. Get a nice boost there, too. There we go. Get a nice fucking fast clear up the middle. Even though fast clears here really don't make much difference, I gotta... get the ones on the far end anyways, right? Even taking my time going up the middle here and having them spawn through is fine. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, that was a big hit. Ooh, that was an even bigger hit. Ah, shit! Shit. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Easy, easy peasy. Oh wow, it didn't kill any of the red dudes, huh? All right. This is not great. Ooh, all right, good, good, good. That guy's still over in the corner. It's fine though. Okay, we got focus and then, what is it, reassembly? No, not reassembly. Repeater. Okay, looking okay here. 4 minutes for the last two. Well, they tend to get longer as we go on. Okay, that was a good clear. Ooh, careful with that one though. Beautiful. All right, we're getting good rocket placement now. Ooh. Ooh, that's not great. Excuse me. Oh, come on! It bounced off the other fucking mine and right into my face. Eat a dick. Gotta be kidding me with that stupid trash. Fucking bouncy ass motherfucker. Oh no. Come on, man. Come on. Why you gotta be that way? Why you gotta fucking do that to me? It's so dumb. So super dumb. There we go. It's got a good transition there. Didn't get toasted. Okay, all right. Looking good, looking good. God, I really wish those flames helped me out. It's kind of dumb that they don't. Okay, good transition there too. Didn't get burned. Bad power-up cycle, getting nothing but speed-ups here. Oh, what? And then I get fucking nailed by that son of a bitch. Why the fuck did those fly, like, right past him? Could have just turned in just a couple more. What did I get hit by there? Okay, that's super good. Thanks. Two downs, that shouldn't have happened. Oh, are you serious? He didn't eat it, huh? Oh, wow, this is a terrible zone four. Oh my goodness, this is not great. Ugh. Unless we can really pull this out. Pull it out at Venom and the rest of Zone 5 or something. This is not looking good. Of course, there's a couple bastards that are just getting isolated over there. I can't make any headway at them because the fucking spawns are right in my way. Oh my goodness, those mines. Fuck you. Please. Alright, be careful now. Get these fucking walls out of my way, gosh dang it. I need some open space to work with, you shits. Oh yeah, right with a mine phase too, great, thanks. Okay, that's better. It's fucking better. Oh gosh, it's not looking great. Ooh, careful. Oh, yeah, man canister, fuck you, please. Ooh, easy. Nice, okay, there's a good distribution of missiles there. careful. All right, let's get a nice cleanup here. No stupid deaths there. Wow, zone 4, not kind. Not fucking kind. Lost another 34 seconds. Oh, jeez. This is not looking good overall. It's all right, though. It's okay. Boom. All right. What did I get hit by there? That's fucking garbage. Oh, that was so not near me. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, goodness me. Oh, wow. That was really dangerous, and I shouldn't have done that. Can we get a shutdown first? No, of course not. It's a fucking accelerate. And so is that one. There we go. Okay. Alright, we'll leave that final one for the next phase, I guess. We're not used to going from the bottom on this one, though. There we go. Okay. Good. Good. Okay, good. Let's see what we can wrangle out of this one. Shutdown is actually not bad. So then I can get right up in there. We pull back a few seconds on that at least. Just a few. We make it back to sub 50. No, not quite. Pulled back 2.5. Okay. It's headed in the right direction now. Oh my goodness, be careful, please. Oh my goodness. All right, there we go. Whoa, Jesus! Mine's up the asshole. Holy crap. Nice. Good management there. Oh my god, come on! You fucking ass. Of course. Fucking, he's right waiting for me, right there. Oh dear, that's a lot of rockets. Excuse me, pardon me. Don't mind me. Oh my god, those rocket carriers, mine canisters are the worst. Just fucking jump right out. Like, surprise! Eat shit. I probably shouldn't have let that one go. That's right. There we go. Okay, I'll take that. A well-timed shutdown with those damned mine canisters. I'll take it, even if it's not the most efficient way to do it. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Well, as nutso as centrifuge is, it is a lot of fun. It is a lot of fun. Just to wreck everything. Like so. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Probably not the best start, but... especially that fucking down right in the middle. That was so bad. Good, 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 good. Oh, wow, that guy almost fucking ended it right there. What a shit. What a shit. Thought I was just barely out of range. Cool, that was bad. Oh my goodness. Trying to bounce that shit off the walls right onto my head. Fuck you. Oh, let go of me, you little shit. I wanted that power up. Little fucker. Whoops, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, alright, I'll take that. Fuck it. I was like hoping for that very, very well-timed shutdown, and it came through for me. Somehow. Miracle of miracles. Oh my goodness. This fucking mind canister is just bouncing all over Dodge here. Fuck you. There we go, okay. Good moves. Whoa, careful there. Ah, stupid garbage. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, dancing through for that one. Whoa, a little tight in there. I got that one in the far corner finally. There we go. Good cleanup at least. Alright, so no S plus, but no downs, I don't think, right? Yeah. That's good enough for me, man. Fuck everything else. Alright, let's pull this back a little bit on convection, huh? There you go. Good, good, good. Ooh, alright, let's not be stupid with the flames, though. You gotta be real good with managing position. Okay, there you go. You get both of them? Nice, got both of them. Try to get those guys as quickly as I can so I don't have to worry about them jumping straight on my head. Bastards. I might want to maintain my speed here as well, just in case. Okay, all right. Whoa, okay, fuck you for grabbing me there, little shit. Beautiful, all right. Kind of dance around, lure him in, do some extra damage. Drop the chain if you need to. I'd prefer not to, but whatever. Oh, I don't know if I got that guy prepared to launch his rocks. Well, it doesn't matter. Shut down right away anyways. There you go. All right. Everything's fine. Ooh, this might be a little dangerous. It's starting to follow me now, too. Okay. Ah, damn it. Fucking hit a wall. It's the fucking wall of bullets coming my way. Little shits. There we go. That right all around here. Damn, I always like casual S pluses on convection just because it feels so good. Feels so good, man. Alright, let's get that just for safety, I guess. Easy now. Oh, let's get a little close. All right, good. Nice little safe shutdown there. Whoa, how about another one? Fuck everything else. Let's get the hell out of there. We might have pulled back a few here. I'm not an idiot. There you go. Okay, wow. Zone 5, we pulled back quite a bit. About 20 or so seconds. Nice, 26. That's what I like to see. Now here's the gatekeeper, though. Fuck you, licorice. Come on. Let's do it. Little chicken shit. Making me fight your goddamn garbage here first. Alright, a little something-something there. Whoop. Oh, oh, come on. He was not there. Fuck you. That was trash. Oh, that thing was not even fucking close to me. So garbage. It's all right. You kind of hide around the corner like a little coward. Thanks for nuking that guy for me. There we go. Let's get that nice up and in there. Excuse me, pardon me. Don't grab me. Thank you. Whoop, easy, steady. All right, good. Would like at least one accelerate before we head into licorice, though, please. please. Thank you. All right, another one of that. It's fine. Whoa, nice. Okay, now we gotta do some battery management. By which I mean she needs to not get any. Fuck you. Get her caught on the fucking round ass thing. Ah, you bitch. Of course you're gonna do that. Okay. Get her, please. Thank you. And battery off of this guy. Thank you. Nice. Try to do as much. Oh, fuck. You need to fucking lose that accelerate, please. You also need to give me a battery. Thank you. No! Are you fucking serious? Oh, you are dead, you bitch. Oh, what? How did she not go down from that? Fuck you. How did she get that? Oh, fuck you. God damn it. How is that fair? Eat a dick. And don't like it either. Fuck you. God damn fucking, are you serious? No! How is that fair? Huh? Out of my way, you shit. Ugh, fucking ass. This is so garbage. Oh, yeah, like she can just fucking rush right through that. Eat a dick. Ugh. Yeah, fucking eat that shit. Ugh. God damn it. Why is licorice such a bitch? No, fuck you. Get up. That is mine. Fuck you. That is mine. Fuck you. Of course that guy gets me. I don't care how many downs I take. I just gotta keep her from getting a fucking battery. That should be enough, I think. Yes. God, what a bitch. I still made back like 3 or 4 seconds on that fight. Even though she got, what, 4 batteries out of it? So bad. Oh no, I only made back a second, but still. God damn her. This is shit. Hey, Crab Milk Mickey, how you doing? I'm glad you were witness to that garbage trash. Ugh. That is something else. And no matter how good you are at battery management there, it's so fucking stupid. Just charges right on through. With no fucking consideration for anybody else. I swapped through that shit. Come on, man. Don't be a dick. Fucking garbage-ass embryo. Ugh, it's already being bad. Alright, it's fine. Honestly, it's fine. I was really hoping for Collider to be a good spot to take back a lot of time. Didn't quite work out. I'm gonna wait for this to be firepower though, because it's more useful here. Ooh, careful now. There it is. Alright, that's a little bit better. Alright, dance on in. Beautiful. Good. Ooh, I might dance in for that one too. We'll see. Yes, we will. Fuck it. Fuck it, let's just grab that shit. Oh, that's so dangerous. Fuck you. Oh! Eat it. What? Okay, there you go. Fucking give me something. You fucking give me something, you little shit. God, they're not giving me shit here. There we go. Fuck everything else. Okay, hold back another few seconds there. We're still not gonna PB, but... back another 9. God, just like 2 or 3 less downs or like 2 less batteries on licorice and this would have been alright. Or I can just not be an idiot here. Oh, so close. Whoa, okay, fuck you. Nice, alright. The only one with a proper laser, you little shit. Nice, alright. That did a pretty good clear job there. Okay, we pulled it back pretty good. Now I'm just gonna be like a few seconds shy. I'm gonna guess maybe 6 or 7. Damn it. Shit! Ah! No! These readings make no sense. That's right. Fuck it. Damn it. Oh boy. What was super killing me this time? Zone 4. Zone 4 takes MVP for suck. It's not a good award to have. Ah, shit. Alright, well it's getting really close though, getting much closer. If I hadn't done such a shit job across pretty much everything, I had a little bit of a different outcome. Alright, let's get one more in tonight. Let's get, you know what, let's try for a cactus run. It's been a while since I've actually used her as main or something. I opened the right file here. Actually no, before I do that I want to save bests. I don't know if there's any bests in there. Getting close to the sub 49 mark, though, if I really perfect everything. Alright, let's get back in there. Splits, campaign, cactus. 51-45, that seems beatable. Yeah. That seems fucking beatable, let's do it. Got this. This time we're all warmed up. Jimmy jams are in a row. Alright, see what we can do with this. In 3, 2, 1, go 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 go. Do 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 do. Burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it. Do 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 do. Dude, I didn't want shut down. I wanted to wait for firepower. Ugh, already a bad start. So the swaps for cactus are a little bit less time, like a little less super tight on time, I should say. I guess is what I'm searching for. Since you can do a whole ton of damage, her DPS with fucking flamethrower is fucking great. Love it so much. That's why she's tops for boss rush all the time. There we go. So something like that. Even like full firepower plus the extra firepower. DPS is tops. Alright, it wasn't a great descent, but whatever. Not nearly as good as my starch descent. Starch descent was really solid tonight, which I thought was going to set a nice good tone for the rest of the run, but did not work that way. Ah, should have waited for the second one there. Oh, what? He gets the 1-2 on me? Fuck you. Fuck you. You little shits. So embarrassing. Knocked down by a green ass keg. course, it serves me right for hanging around that long. There we go. Okay, that was a good use of flames there. Like fire spin works pretty well. Not as well as Peanut's fire spin, though. Fucking fully charged primary, just spinning around like a mad ass fool. Works pretty well. I know there's going to be another red one coming through there. We just kind of swap over and torchy-torch. Okay, not a bad turbine. Better turbine than Starch's, that's for damn sure. Even with that fucking stupid-ass knockdown right in the beginning. Just give me enough for power one, thank you. I don't know if I wanted that accelerate. Probably should have just waited for it. Alright, what you gonna do? Okay, make sure I save those flames for the turret. Of course it spawns the furthest from me. Well, whatever. Doesn't matter, I guess. There we go. Let's get nice and through there. Alright, wait for him to drop. Boom, where's the other one? Ah, couldn't quite finagle that one, huh? Alright. It's okay, still zone one. We got lots of time to pull this back a little bit. Nice, okay, we got a little bit on the red one too. Whoa, alright, we'll take a little safety there, it's fine. Good cleanup too. Capacitor, I always fucking forget the name of this one. Alright, let's not take a stupid down from these white ones. That's even more embarrassing than the green ones, honestly. The green ones get the 1-2 to take 3 health off. White ones, if you're just walking into their bullets, you're being an idiot. Which I happen to do quite often. Okay, we got 2 of them out, that's gonna have to be good enough for now. So we torch the rest. The white flyers, too, are really bad. Like, super slow, and you just end up running your asshole right into one of the bullets, and it's like, fuck me, why am I such an idiot? Ooh, like, almost there. That was pretty good. We get a third. Ah, damn. I already fucking wasted the rest of it. Good cleanup, at least? Pretty decent cleanup. Looks like we might be pulling a gold one here, huh? Nice. 9.9 off. I like to see that shit. That's a real good start. Real good start. I have been kind of practicing Cactus with Boss Rush here, so Embryo shouldn't be any big deal. I think I was a little bit too quick there? Interesting. Alright. Time to see some fucking wreckage here. As long as I'm not being a stupid idiot like I tend to be. Wait for this one as well. Look at that DPS on the flame. Holy shit. Love it. Gets me the half chub right there. Oh, there we go. That's nice. Ooh. I will take this for final phase. Because then we can torch, torch, torch. Boom. And that might be a gold on Embryo as well. By a second or two. Nice. Beautiful. That's what I like to see. Only by a second and a quarter, but take every fucking small-ass mercy you can get. It's looking good for Cactus. Looking good for Cactus. Do 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 bam do 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 bam 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 I probably should have waited for that to turn to firepower. Yep. Especially given right now. That's right, though. Cactus's primary is actually fairly good for wasps. Since it doesn't lose nearly as much damage long range as Starch's laser, which is pretty good for a lot of things here. Major wasp phase with a lot of firepower. That's good. Beautiful. Good fire spin to round it out too, and beautiful cleanup.
All clear.
Influx. Okay. No, Influx isn't the one with the fucking bear belt. Okay, good. Get that one out of there right away as well. Very good. I'm getting better at remembering the timings on the fucking turrets. Shit that just drops in. It's like, well, fucking wasted the rest of my gosh dang flames on something really stupid. This time I got it. We get three out of that? Nice! Alright. It was good timing, good positioning. Things are starting to look up a little bit. Of course there was a guy caught on the fucking far-ass corner. Would you jump around here, please? You little bitch. Little bitch. Almost got away. Okay. That shit through. That shit through. Good. Back off a little bit. Can we torch these two? Nice. Okay. See that? Damn it, I missed the guy up top. There we go. He's gone. Beautiful. All right. That was not a bad influx. Not a bad influx. Oxygen, oxygen, oxygen. Don't we all need it? Forgot about the big red guy in the first phase there. I'm glad I was able to swing back around and torch him. Beautiful. Okay, back it off a little bit. Also good. Mind phase should be no problem. Oh, what? Did that fucking just drop right on my head? Fuck you! That trash. Oh, fucking get out of my way, please. Oh my goodness. That trash, though. Oh, a little salty about that. Just a little bit. Oh. Specifically kept my back to the wall to avoid that shit, too. And it still happened. Still fucking happen. There you go. Out there. Out there. He's got one there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Yeah. Ugh, not a great cleanup. And a stupid down. But whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Zone 2, I think, has been alright so far. We'll see what, process gives us here. Nice, good clear. No rockets on that. Beautiful. I want that firepower, that's why I'm following it. Fuck it. Stupid ass conveyors trying to give me shit. Whoa, careful through there, man. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. All right. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay, good. Phase there. Whoa. Don't like cutting the flames early that time, but whatever. It's all right. Beautiful wasp phase. Nice, okay, cut that shit, a little safety. Of course that guy somehow avoids the goddamn conveyor to pull him all the way around. Okay, decent cleanup. Decent cleanup, looks like zone 2 is very friendly. Beautiful. Taking that gold. Taking that gold, another 12 seconds. Fucking taken. Now don't totally screw up a spiel here. I tend to get a little bit too aggressive. They'll go in, flamethrowers ablazing, not step back out. I think I've got it. Ooh, that would be very nice to grab. Thank you. Get up nice and close with the swap. All right, that's good. That's some good shit right there. Very dangerous. Ooh, that is also dangerous. What are you doing, man? Oh, all right. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Just keep yourself pulled back a little bit. All right. Let's save that one for next phase, I think. Good. Fucking great. That was good. That was good. It's real good. Get up in there. Oh, God. Oh, damn it. It's just fucking. Ah, that's so trash. Oh yeah, that was good too. Great. This one's going straight in the shitter. Look at all that shit. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, alright. Just grab that shit. Oh my goodness! Alright. Oh, almost ate it right there again. So what is that? 3 knockdowns? 4 knockdowns? Some ridiculous garbage and I lost a couple seconds on that? Oh my... 3, 4, 3. Fuck me. I was 7 fucking solid seconds on that. That's so dumb. Alright, almost fucking screwed that one straight up too. I learned a valuable lesson, huh? Oh no, I assure you, no lessons have been learned. Ba 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 da da. So I'm gonna fucking repeat that through the rest of this run, I bet. I'll, like, get a nice solid zone, then I'll fucking just flub entirely on the boss. We kind of wanted that shut down, but that's alright. Whoa, lasers flying at me from everywhere. Oh, I want that firepower, you bitch. Damn it. Alright, we'll just wait for that one, that's fine. Doop 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 dee doop doo ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba da ba da ba ba da da ba da 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 da. Alright, probably should have left that laser. Give me some help there. Oh well. Okay, there we go. Alright. Good checkpoint. Good checkpoint. Nice casual. Checkpoint S plus, no probs. Easy peasy. Do 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 What the shit was that? Come on, man. Come on, you little bitch. Oh, that could have been real bad. Not a great transit. Oh, that was probably a poor choice. Go! Got rid of all my fucking meat shields for that laser. Alright, I'll take it. Careful with that. Mines. No. Ah. Keeps me from it just enough. There we go. That's good. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, casual S plus in transit for me this time. Whoa, pardon me. Alright, well, not a bad recovery, I guess, but still, it's kind of garbage. Oh, good, heat. My favorite. Whoa. Oh, damn, almost got it with one little flamethrower cycle there. Would have been pretty good. Oh, dear. Ooh, getting a little crazy. A little crazy on the turn there. There we go. All right, it's going a little bit better now. We're all kind of beefed up. Super beef now. Beautiful. All right, I'm dancing through that shit. Did I get them all? Nope. Still a couple. Thank you. Okay, that's a little better. A little better. Just stay on the right side of the flames. Ooh, did I get the guy on the other side? No, he crawled through. That's all right. Beautiful. Good cleanup. Is that a casual S plus on heat? Sure as fuck was. I'll take it. It's fine. I'll take it. Oh, good. Revolution. Beautiful. Little bastard crawling around behind the walls there. Ooh, can we get three out of that? Nice. Anytime you can get three big fucks with one little flamethrower, it's real good. Real good. Chalk that up as a W. Beautiful. Don't let any of them get separated there. Fucking trash wasps. Oh, please get around the fucking thing. It's hoping to snag that firepower before it turned. No such luck. Alright, looking good. Ooh, let's get rid of that laser. More trouble than it's worth right there. Ooh, okay. Doing good. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, good. Get that flame out of there. Okay, good cleanup. Fucking solid revolution. Holy shit. How was zone 3? Not bad. Made back a few. 5 3/4. Alright, okay. It's all good on there. Oop. Okay, I think I lost a few flames to his shield on the right-hand side there. Boom. Alright. God, that's so good. Look at that DPS. It's so super good. Boom! Oh, man. Oh, careful there. Ah, damn, I was hoping the recharge would get me through. Not that time, though, huh? Come on, that was bullshit. Why didn't he phase change? Oh, eat it, you little shit. You fucker. Ooh, this isn't a great justice. That's all right. Stem the flow of lost time there. Ooh, we're gonna lose another 9? Yep. Ooh, still in the green a little bit. Just not doing as good as we should be. Okay, there you go. Okay, get him before he fucking shoves a mine up my ass. Get all 3 of them. Nice. Okay. It's all good there. Ooh, not quite 3 there. What? I made it through the first one only to get fucking nutted by the second. That is dumb. I expected to get just totally downed by the first mine there. But no, apparently not. Second one had to finish the job. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. We get 4 out of that? Nice. All right. Good management. Shutdown. Well, we get a couple of there. Ooh, we're gonna torch that one. Fuck it. Whoa! I thought that was gonna turn to firepower. Glad it didn't. Fucking glad it didn't. Save my butthole one more time. Oh, fire spin, not that effective. Oops. Okay. Alright, not the best assembly, but what are you gonna do, I guess? That firepower behind, whatever. Grab this one though. Haha. Ooh, careful. Ah, shit. Missed him with all that torching. That's right. Ooh, can we get him? Nice. Just barely. Okay, it's fine. Everything worked. Wait that one out for firepower. Ooh, just barely. A little tail end of the flame. Managed to kill him. Boom, okay. Let's see that. Shit, I can't move on until I get that battery. It's alright, let's backtrack for it. It's fine. Still put down the hurt from a distance. Whoa, okay. A little careful there. Ooh. Oh, it's getting a little tight up in there. Oh, excuse me. Okay, there we go. Just keep those lanes clean a little bit. Beautiful. All right, now we're talking. Good cleanup too. Woo! Torched.
All clear.
Good relay. Get shit out of my face, little bastard is trying to cycle around. Okay, good. Whoop, careful. All right, good. That shit cleared out, no problem. Oh, damn, I was hoping to nut another one of those red ones before we left. Oh well. All worked out. I always forget that that's not the transition point there. Careful, nice, okay. Didn't panic. Ooh, could have been a very bad transition. Well, we pulled it back in. There we go. That's good. All through the fucking wasp phase. Oh, nice. Okay. It was a little dicey. Wasn't sure where that flame was gonna be. Ooh, careful now. Easy peasy. Go right on through, a little safety. Oh, try to grab me, you little fucker. Turn around and blast you right in your dumbass face. Oh, what? Again, it's those fucking little teeny tiny ass white ones. Damn it. Oh, I had a good thing going there. Alright, repeater, what you got? What you got for me, you some bitch? Okay, good distribution there. Let's keep it rolling. Oh, can we get him? Oh, just barely. All right. Good flame management here. Well, not good flame management, but something that's at least passable. Tear down those walls. Let me get at you. Caught all the way around the corner, of course. Ah! Mines! Come on, man! You little bitches! Ooh, fire spin, alright. Oh, oh, what are you doing? Don't take a flame to a mine canister, you idiot. What the fuck are you doing? Careful. Okay, not a bad repeater, not a great repeater. How'd zone 4 do as a whole for us? Not bad. Another 23 seconds clawed back. Okay, I like where this is going so far. It's looking good. It's looking real nice. Don't fucking flub it on Venom here. There you go. Ah, damn it. I didn't want to waste that. Okay, it's alright. It's okay. It's not a down. Okay, there you go. Looking good. Looking good. Okay. Whoa, sneaking through. There you go. All right, it's good. Give me a shutdown at first would be real nice. No. How about second? No. All right. Ooh, careful. Careful. Alright, where are you doing? Where are you doing this, man? Right at the edge of it. I don't like that. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Beautiful. Pull it on through. Torchy, torch, torch, torch. Boom. Okay, I like to see that. I like that shit. Careful, though. Torch, torch, torch. Boom. Oh, Venom. Suck it, man. We pull back a few more, even? Nice! Another 12, almost. That's what I like to see. I'm not really liking my chances against Licorice, though. Cactus is not one of the greatest for this. Woo! Okay, that's good. Stay away from the edges now. Oh, you little shits. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, oh my goodness, that was good. That was real good. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, you asshole mind canisters. Get out of here, man. Woo! Was doing the business. Oh, careful. Jeez. Oh, nice. Okay. That's some good shit right there. Iframes doing the job. Ooh, don't know if I wanted that. Okay, well that works, I guess. There we go. Let's get some flames up in this joint. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa! Oh, fuck off with that, please. Okay, there you go. Whoa. A little dicey now. Watch yourself. Okay, there you go. Oh, and a casual explosive centrifuge. I'll take it. It's all good, man. It's all good there. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Good use of flames. Grab that shit. Looking good, looking good. Good control so far. Beautiful. Get that shit out of there before it pops. Very good. Whoa, careful. Careful now. Easy. Easy, you fucks. Alright, that's beautiful. Some good shit. Whoa! Whoa! Nope. Oh, this is already, this is turning into something bad. Ah! Fuck off. Oh my goodness, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, very careful, very, very careful. There we go. Whoop, careful. Oh, and we got another one out of there. Oh, nice! Good timing. Save your shutdown once again. Oh, flaming through. All right, excuse me. Easy peasy. Okay, good control. Good fucking control. Okay, get that shit out of there right away. Nice, nice, nice. Beautiful. Ooh, careful with that one, though. Oh, oh dear. Oh no! Oh, couldn't get to the save. Couldn't get to the save. It's all right. It's all right. Pull it back. There you go. Through the rest of that. Okay, 4 for 4. Oh, all right. A little safety. It's fine. Ooh, couldn't quite get that guy. Oh well, he's too busy hopping around to shoot his load anyways. Good, good moves. Oh, good. Clear that shit. Whoa, excuse me. Get a little tight. Woo! There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful, alright, crawl through. Okay, it's fine. School fuckers. Get out of here. Okay, there we go. Shit. Beautiful. Oh, it was a pretty good convection, despite the knockdown. Oh, we still lost a few seconds on zone 5 overall, huh? Still sitting at 40 behind. Or ahead? 40 ahead, I guess. That's what I like to see. Whoa, careful with that. Come on, man. Just be a little careful. There you go. Shit. Oh, get around that corner, you little bitch. Oop, careful. Ah, damn. Missed him a little bit. It's alright, though. Whoa, there we go. Clean out the big fuckers. Good, 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 good. Ooh, a little tight. A little tight up in there. Oh, beautiful. Can we get an accelerate to go through? No? All right, it's fine. It's all right. Yeah, it sucks shit. What you got? Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Get up, 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 up. I'm gonna knock her down before I go for a battery here. Thank you. Good management. Whoa! Oh, torchy torch. Give me that accelerate. Battery, battery, a little battery management. Thank you. Torch! Beautiful. Okay. That's what I like to see so far. Ah, damn. All right, get up. Knock her down before I go for battery. Fuck you. Oh, come on. She got it even though she got knocked down. Fucking eat it. Fucking bitch. Think you got up there. No! Come on! Fucking pin down in the corner with the biggest ass motherfucker of the wall. Fuck you. Take that. Damn it, damn it, damn it. No, come on! Oh, suck my nuts. Ugh. Fuck you, that one's mine. I could use a battery, thank you. Yeah, what you got there, bitch? What you got there, bitch? A whole lot of fucking nothing. Cause that's my battery. Whoa. A little close. A little close. Nope, that one's mine. Fuck you. Alright, eat shit. Ugh, losing a lot of time there, too. So what, she get three batteries off of me? What a bitch. Ugh, lost a lot there too. Oh good, and a nice long loading screen. Perfect. Alright, here we go. We gotta pull it back right here. And we're still a little bit ahead. Really use another 10 seconds or so. Super good. Oh my god, come on! I stepped through that! Ah! That's so trash! Ah, fucking hell. Why is it always the embryo phase that gives me so much trash on that? Thankfully, I don't need your permission to go any further, fucking bitch. Yeah, what you got there, huh? Boom, alright. Pull him away, pull him away. Try to wait for the fucking power down there. Beautiful. Torchy, torch, torch, torch. Almost there. Boom! Okay, good. Looking solid. Ooh, careful now. It's alright, don't need a battery. Don't need no batteries where we're going. Boom! Okay. Good, good. Looks like we might have pulled a couple seconds there. Just a few, just a few. Not a whole bunch, though. Kind of reminds me a bit of the Doom music, honestly. Okay, let's get that shit out of my face, please. Oh, careful. Oh, let's get it. All right, good. Fucking solid. Solid moves. What can we glean from this? Anything? No. Ah, damn. 51-21. Hey, new PB. Woohoo! Fucking take it. Readings make no sense. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Another, how much? 23-57. All right. Good. Good, good, good. 51-21-62. That's what I like to see. Save that shit. Save them bests. We got time for one more little dealy bopper tonight, I think, huh? Let's warm up the Infinity Drive. See if we can get past layer 38. Fucking layer 38, man. The gatekeeper of Infinity Drive. That's right, that's right. Get a nice slow start. Layers 1 through 37. Here we go. Let's just fucking do this shit. Feeling good about this, though. Feeling good. Of course, my best is layer 47. So, I would count any layer above 40 as a fucking proper victory, honestly. Actually, once you hit layer 40, they kind of come rapid fire at you. Just like one after another. Boom, boom, boom. So here's hoping we can see that tonight. Whoop. Excuse me. Whoop. Careful there, you son of a bitch. Wasted most of that. Well, that's right. Like layers 1 through, I want to say like 26 or 27 are pretty much free. You just gotta not be a super big idiot, which for me is kind of touch and go, but usually it's not too bad. Just gotta keep your wits somewhat about you. Get by there. There's... And as long as I avoid the stupid down on fucking five here, just coming up, the stupid mines just bounce all around the central area. Sometimes very difficult to avoid. Whoop! Or I almost ate it right there because my accelerate kind of kicked out at the worst fucking possible moment. Take the accelerate here just in case. Alright, here come the mines. Bring it on, bitches! Kind of kite them around a little bit. There we go, no probs. Just trying to dunk it around the fucking right over the top. It's happened more than once. Luckiest ass bitch. Whoa, that's gonna get a little sight real quick, like. Oh, we'll just get the fuck out. Oh, come on, really? I was through there. What a bunch of shit. What a bunch of shit. That's a very embarrassing first down right there. Layer 6. Oh my God, so dumb. So dumb. Oh well, it's alright. As long as there's no more stupid ones until about 26 or 27, I think we'll be alright. I still have full chain and full weapon power going into Ebrio, so not the worst time it could have happened. That was a little dangerous. I wasn't quite sure where them bullets were coming from. Oh, are you fucking serious? Come on! Ah, oh, that spread. So dumb. What a bastard. Of course. Then I lose the good score on Embryo. He fucking took a stupid down in the last phase. So stupid. Oh, yeah, almost got kiped by that one, too. Jesus. Not doing so hot here. It's not a good start. I mean, I can still recover from this, but it's still really bad. Oh, what? How did I lose change from that? You're telling me nobody fucking got destroyed by that? That's fucking trash. Of course they get caught on the outer ring because they're too slow to fucking jump on in. Bastards. Stop spawning out there. Come on, man. Little shits. Careful. Ugh, I hate when the red ones get on the conveyor belts. Start doing their spread shots at fucking weird ass angles. Careful. And he got hit by none of those because the wall was fucking protecting him. What? Oh, it's a little garbage. Just a little bit. So we're in double digits at least already, so that's good. Whoop, careful there. Fucking trying to dump that shit right on my head. Eat it. Whoa, okay, yeah. Accelerate gives out at exactly the right time, too. Look at that! Look at that! It's fucking bouncing right into me. Garbage. Careful now. Da 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 da. Oh, fucking mines. Dropping right on all the paths into the interior here. I was gonna get nutted by one of those. Whoop, careful. Whoa! Just dance right around it, it's fine. Oh, of course. Fucking seals me right away from it. Dick. It cuts out again right at the fucking worst time. Oh, keep that chain alive. All right, up to 1,000. That's what I like to see. It's a good start. Not near what we want, but do something with it. Okay, 1100 going to the spieler. Not the greatest, honestly. Nice. Oh, it was a good battery grab, too. Got the double out of it. Ooh, good moves. Good fucking moves. Woo, that was a little close. Zip. Good. Fucking great Vespula fight so far. Ooh, there you go. Ooh, a little dangerous. But we'll take it. We'll take it. It's fine. Pop. All right. Perfect. Perfect Vespula fight. Ooh, keep that chain alive, man. Don't spread your firepower out too much. Okay, good. Ooh, careful though. Put it back outside. What the hell? Come on. Oh, fucking laser. Gets me. Fucking, oh, don't miss that battery, please. Fuck, come on! Yeah, I guess it really doesn't matter. I can still pull back from that. Still, it's the principle of the matter there. Stupid trash. Suppose I should have known better than to fucking open up that firing lane for the laser. Ridiculous. Safe. That does not kill him. Fucking barrage of missiles. Whoa, oh my goodness, look at all that. Trash. Alright, so couldn't quite hit 2,000. Just unfortunate. Still kind of a low number. Oh, yeah, great. Thanks, conveyor belt. Thanks for that shit. Ugh, worst. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Yep. Grabs onto me in the middle of a fucking wasp storm there. Oh, excuse me. Let go of me, you little shit. Ugh. Bastards. Alright, so I think that's three down so far. Not the greatest. I gotta start being a little bit more careful now. It's getting a little less forgiving. A little less forgiving with me getting my weapon power back and all that shit. Accelerate. Excuse me. Sorry, I'll wait it out. Wait, what the fuck did I get it by there? Totally fucked me over. Oh well. It's fine. It's fine, I guess. Laser do a little bit of work for me. There we go. Oh, careful, careful, careful. Do 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 do. Transition. Ooh, that's a little close. Right. We'll take it though. Oh my goodness. Jeez, sorry. Should that fucking pincer move me with fucking mines? It's so garbage. Oh, whoa, careful. Flip that one out a little bit too much. Come on! Get that shit out of there. Ugh. Well, at least I know when to call it bad. What was that? Come on! That was trash. Fucking big-ass garbage trash right there. Gosh dang it. Ugh. One right after another, too. drop mines in behind the walls, and there's a fucking conveyor belt. Oh, fuck you! Dropped right on me. That fucking spawn. This is so garbage. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. He almost bounced it right over the center. What a shit. Whoop, not that time, you son of a bitch. Try to fucking dump it right over the top. Eat it. Bastard. What? Oh, come on. That was horse shit. Whoop. Careful. Oh my goodness. Almost got me again. Whoa! Ah! And I catch the tail end of that one. Nice. Good work, idiot. Fucking laser. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, at least we're going into justice with full chain. That would have been embarrassing if it wasn't. Ah. No power ups, huh? Whoa, what? Come on! Ah! Shit. Oh no! This is going real bad. Going real bad. Alright, grab that shit. Get one of those. There, okay. That's something. Not much. Ugh. Layer 24 with garbage here. What did I get it by there? Fuck you! Ah! Oh, there's a lot of bullshit going on tonight. I don't like it. I'm just coming at a time where I can't afford to be doing stupid shit here. Whoa, careful. Alright, cut it through. Cut through the center. It's fine. Everything's fine. Okay. Whoop! Easy now. Yeah, little shit's trying to grab me. Eat that. Well, that was a bad spawn for the power up there. Whatever, I guess. Oh, please get me through. Hold tight. Pop the mine canister there. Yeah, good. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, missed one of them. Oh, okay. Ah, okay, good. I was about to say, which one did I pick up there? Was it accelerator, tiny robots? Tiny robots. Good, good, good. Alright, this is a good layer 25. Doing the good business here. Careful, careful, careful! Ah! Holy shit. Okay, it was a little close. Oh my goodness, what are you doing, man? That wasn't safe. You doing dancing in there. Oh. Wow. Alright. It's good. It's good shit. Ah, 26 is the worst. Fuck your conveyor belt. I'm a bitch. Four knockdowns so far, which is not good going right into 26 with that. But it's been pretty chill so far, so that's good. Ooh, give me that. Thank you. Careful. Oh man! Alright, I thought that was a power-up, not a fucking shutdown. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. That's fine. Oh my goodness. A lot of shit popping off here now. Keep them spread out. Oh Jesus! Look out! Oh good. Accelerate worn off. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna grab that. Fuck everything else. We're gonna grab that one. Oh, come on! Then he just drops right on my asshole. Great, thanks. Fucking serious with that shit. Ugh, this is so stupid. Let go of me, you little bastards. Oh, yeah, and then just... Oh my goodness. Alright, there's two quick downs on 27. That's great. That's fucking great. Ugh. Damn it. Now, I'll fucking let go of me, you shit. God, I'm just about to blast around the corner. He's like, nope, come back here, bastard. Oh, okay, excuse me, pardon me. God, so fucking dumb. Just pop on over. All right, come on, fuck you. Whoop, there we go. Okay, keep that chain rolling. I'm not gonna sacrifice myself for it, but point of pride. Okay, there we go. Layer 28 doesn't need to be such a bitch, does it? Whoop, Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Alright. Clear the field, try it again. Ooh. Careful there, you little bitch. Okay, good. Fuck you, layer 28. Let's try this again. Oh dear. Let go, you little shits. Okay, back to the center, man. You cannot fucking hang around the outer ring. Well, that's bad. There you go. There you go. There you go. Good management. Power up management. I didn't want that. Wait for that to turn. Okay, fuck it. Safety. Oh my god, look out. Oh, fucking... Get that shit out of my face. Oh no, there's two of them. Whoa, fuck off. Oh my god, rockets flying in from everywhere. Mine canisters trying to show me what for. Fucking hell. Full. That through. About to get a few blips from the battery meter. Staving it off somehow. Alright, to the 30s. No more dicking around now. Gotta be nothing but the best. Whoa, just like that, I almost fucking ate it. There you go. Okay. Shit right on through. I'm gonna call me, you little shits. Beautiful. Nowhere to run, bitch. Ooh! Woo! Oh no! Of course, accelerate cuts out and a little fucking mine canister lands straight up my asshole there. Fucking great. Are you fucking serious with that? Oh my god, it just pops right on my head. Come on now. Stupid garbage here, please. There you go. Okay, alright. Just keep it up there, man. Keep it up. Oh my god. Fucking get out of my face. Okay, there we go. Everything's fine. Safety there is fine. Alright, I'm gonna need to try to keep up my accelerate no matter what here, just so I don't have any problems getting those batteries. Alright, full safety there, it's fine. Fucking let go of me, you shits. Oh, this is not the time for that. Little bastard. Okay, 31. A little safety safe. Ooh, okay, pop him before he fucking dumps his load everywhere. Oh, this is a bad place to be. Oh. Fuck off. Oh, that's real bad. Holy shit. All right, that's fine. I was a little delayed on that battery, but it's okay. My goodness. Get around that shit. Oh, that's not great. Oh, lost the chain. Unfortunate. Oh! Oh, God, how the fuck? Excuse me. Give me, please. Ah! Wow, these guys are not pulling anything now. Oh, fuck you. All right, there you go. You want some of this? Come here. Bring it, you shits. Suck my nuts, Slayer 31. Holy shit. Give me that battery. Oh my god, it's just out of reach. Excuse me. Oh, a little safety. Fuck you. Woo! Alright, we might. If I don't totally fuck this up, we might be on track to see Dark Embryo here. Which is really the gatekeeper to the higher layers. Oh, no, I guess I was just a little bit short, wasn't I? Son of a bitch. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. So then layer 33 is just a stingy-ass motherfucker with its batteries. So, probably gonna be blipping before I see the next one. Yep. Fucking give me a goddamn battery, you little shits. Come on. Don't be stingy. Ooh, a little safety. Okay. Careful. Oh my, oh what? Oh, what a bastard. Fucking crossfire. Eat shit, you son of a bitch. And give me a battery, you fuckers. Ah, so trash. Come on. Oh, let go of me, you shit ass. Oh, this isn't looking good now. So you got this fucker taking pot shots from behind the wall. Little grabby grabs going. Ugh. Bastards. Nothing but bastards is what they got now. Oh my goodness. Ah! Give me that safety, fucker. Oh, it's getting bad. It's getting real bad. Gimme, gimme, gimme. All right, this is now a battle. Excuse me, pardon me. Holy shit. Where the fuck are my batteries? Holy shit. Oh, good. I'm gonna be dumped on like super hard now. Look at all those rockets! That's so dumb! Fuck you! There's a battery. There, give me that shit. Oh man, should have ate it there. Look at all those mine canisters. It's so dumb. How did I lose the chain there? Fuck you. Ah, this is getting bad. It's getting real bad. Yeah, nice. Just fucking pin me down right there. Great. Any battery, parting battery for me? Thank you. Let go of me, you little shit. Ugh. God, what an ass. They're not really threatening on their own. This is just fucking annoying as hell. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. I'm gonna mix mines into all this fucking mishmash of garbage. Ugh, every battery's a slog now. That's not great. At layer 34 and I'm fucking sweating. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Ugh, 35. What a battle. Whoa, safety! battery. Thank you. Oh, let go of me, you little shits. God, they just group up. You destroy the front one, and the next one grabs it. Repeat, repeat. Alright. Give me that. Oh, that's dangerous. What are you doing, man? Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh, it's working. It's fucking working. What? Oh, what? Oh, my accelerate cuts out right at that point, huh? Fuck you. He's so trash. So garbage that happens. Oh, this isn't looking good. Gimme. Oh, gimme. Ah! Shit. Oh my god. So many mines just bouncing around. Where is my fucking battery, you little shits? Oh man. Ah! Oh no! Come on. Fucking die, please. Oh wow, why did I get hit by there? So trash. Oh my goodness. 36, wow, that's a fucking trick. It's a fucking trick at this point. Still fighting for it. Gimme. Okay, there you go. Things fine. There you go. Gimme. Thank you. Woo! God, stop jumping after me, you bastards. Let go. Oh, that was very dangerous. Oh my goodness. Oh Jesus, that's a mine canister. I thought that was a wasp. Oh man. Give me that fucking battery, you little shits. Okay, alright. You wanna try to pull this shit on me? That's fine. Come here. Bring it on. And go down swinging. Okay. Swimming against the stream here a little bit. Wow, 37. That's the trick. This bastard's taking shots at me from the outer ridge. Fuck you. Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Battery? Gimme, gimme, gimme. God, and then they get caught on the outside too. Oh, fuck you. Come on, man. Wow, I didn't even hear that guy charge up. No, it didn't even pop. Shit. Wow, that was a fight for 37. Holy shit. Jesus. Yeah, that was really shitty. I'm surprised I got as far as I did, honestly. Ooh. Okay, well, let's see. What time we got? We got time. Let's fucking do the daily. Let's do the daily just for good measure. Wow, some weak ass sauce right there. Good wiggle. Whoop. Can we get that guy? No. Oh, we did. Nice. Awesome. I should have checked the boards before I started this, see if we should expect a boss or not. Oh well, this is fine. Holly can take it. Holly's got it on fucking lockdown. Well, look at that, a lockdown. We do that properly? We did not. That fucking battery, please. Oh, what? That was dumb. Get on the fucking conveyor! Ugh. Worst fucking possible thing. It's the goddamn conveyor belt. Oh, and fucking, of course, it carries it past it. Stupid fucking. Ugh. It's all right. It's fine, I guess. It's fine. Oh, what? That's so fucking... Well, this is not a great daily. I haven't been having good luck tonight. At least we PB'd with Cactus. That's something. Something to save tonight from garbage. God, look at all this. Oh, right, he just fucking floats on past it. Give me a gosh dang break. Broke the chain somehow. Good work. It's always swear words per minute. Oh man, you have no idea. You have no idea. Honestly, this game takes the crown from Mario Kart even, so that's impressive if it weren't so fucking pathetic. Oh, man. This shit sometimes, I tell ya. Cool. That's a good move. It's a good swap. Get that guy? Yeah, suck it. Family friendly stream. Yeah, okay. Alright, you keep telling yourself that. Doesn't make it true. It's family friendly if your family is foul mouthed Irish, like mine is. Son of a bitch. That was trash. Alright, now I'm just getting fucking sloppy here. There is no excuse for this trash. Oh, how did that fucking miss? Come on now. My aim's not that bad, is it? I guess tonight it is. Ugh. Yeah. Oh, nice. And crunched it right into the wall. Good work. What? The creepy next door neighbor. Well, can you be the creepy next door neighbor with the heart of gold? I think that might work. That might fit the bill. Oh, wiggle him up. There we go. Alright. Ooh, no bosses this time, huh? Ugh. Oh, that was ugly. What was that? Four or five downs? Three? Ugh. Yuck. Wow. I deserved a lot worse than number two, I can tell you that much. Tell you that for free. Ugh. 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 Well, I'm sure that'll get pushed down pretty damn good. Let's just make sure of a few things here. Alright, we're still on infinity drive there. Okay. Well, I think that's it for tonight. We did real shit. Real shit tonight. But, you know what? That's okay. We got a PB with Cactus. Very close to getting a PB with Starch. Only like 6 or 7 seconds off. Phew. All right. Well, normal streams start up again tomorrow. 7 p.m. CST. We're starting a new game to kick off 2017. Oh, it's going to be a good time. It's going to be fun. Hope everybody's excited. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.